Voilà. Such a fine girl. Surely the blood of a beautiful woman will quench the thirst in my body.
Stay away from me!
What are you afraid of? In exchange for your blood, you can gain eternal life and beauty from me, can you not? Please, it's a simple matter. I get what I need, and you benefit as well. Then together, you and I shall reign over this world.
If it means becoming a savage, I would sooner kill myself.
As you wish. However, what exactly makes me a savage? If my existence itself makes me savage, is that not the result of this world? Are not all the people of this age savages as well? If so...
Thank you. Thank you. Ha 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 ha!